This is a water meter. Water meters keep track of how much water you are using. Water meters are housed in metal boxes in the ground, usually in front or on the side of your house. To ensure that your bi-monthly water bill is accurate, SPU's 23 meter readers are outside more than 250 days per year, reading over 300 meters per day. Some meters are easy to read, but others can be covered with dirt, water, or plants. Luckily, meter readers carry a variety of tools to help them get a correct read. A shovel helps remove dirt surrounding a meter. Some meter covers can become cloudy with scratches or dirt. A quick spray of water gives the meter reader a clear view of the dial numbers. When it rains, some meter boxes can fill up with water. Meter readers carry a clear plastic tube that they place into the water to view the meter dial. Everything from blackberry bushes to parked cars can make it hard to access your meter. Meter readers carry pruners to tackle plant overgrowth, but some obstructions can't be overcome. In that case, they'll leave you a note.